One of these three competitors will be the most extreme. Attacking from the top. No! Take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this? He takes to the air. Wow!
In your opinion, what is Fox thinking?
It's all over but the shouting.
Here, he needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
And a lethal chop rains down.
You're right, that chop was brutal. Look out, look out.
We're looking at complete domination here. Be serious injuries.
No kidding. They're
still alive.
Yeah, Cole, you remember that song back in the day? Staying alive? Well, that was it in WWE terms. And he gets out of the way. The thing about Tyler Breeze's beauty shot is that it almost literally comes out of nowhere. One minute you're in the match, the next you're on your back looking up at the lights. Man, oh man, from the high red district.
I wouldn't know what that's like.
And the referee's count is interrupted there. Well, it just goes to show you that an attack can come from anywhere when you're in that ring. Daniel Bryan's got a decade's worth of tricks in his bag. It only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end. Oh, look at this.
You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing, a butt whooping.
And wow, there's the save. The match continues.
Oh, man.
Speaking of Tyler Breeze's beauty shot, we've seen it flatten some big names so far, including Hideo Itami, Sami Zayn, and Xavier Woods.
Hey, it's a
kick combo.
And a kick combo. wrestler as dominant as this guy.
Look at his felt there.
Tyler Breeze is a man who has various seasonal. Looking for the win. Three count, that's all that matters.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose. Tyler Breeze is scaling the ropes a second time.
From the top.
Punishing the chest like this can only make
it. It's just a matter of time now.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Watch out, that was power on top of more.
Did you hit? Ow! In a step right now. Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
Direct.
Some serious power right there.
We're witnessing a merciless assault.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Going for an encore here. What a slam. Oh. This entire building just moved.
Man, you're right. That shook the arena.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Really going to work here, just wrenching that thing.
And he lets him out.
Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better to release the hold now before his opponent could counter it.
Oh my, get the medics down here. Good Lord, he's just hell bent on maiming his opponent. He refuses to stay down.
Uh-oh.
A dizzying drop for sure.
Boy, he's really done his homework for this match. He sees it. There may be no pins in. He's out. Hey, the shoulders are...
And he breaks the three count.
Oh, I gotta tell you, I really thought that could have been it. He's in big trouble.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Moved by Fox.
Yeah, Fox for the win.
What a finishing maneuver. This could be it. It's gotta be it.
He's got him.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Running high knee. Daniel Bryan making a pay here.
Did you say he's got a running Heine?
There it is, the finisher.
Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
You can see him struggling to stand after.
Gonna have to compartmentalize some of the pain that's been dished out. And
watch it.
Man, he might need to get a new identification.
Oh! He needs to dig way to...
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
And he keeps it. What a win. I can't believe what we saw during this one. There was no love lost in that match. And look at the impact in these highlights. And here's some highlights from the matchup. I can't believe what we saw in that match.
There should be no doubt in anyone's mind that he's the true and deserving champion. Absolutely. What an incredible match.
Well, he just showed what being a champion is all about. That was awesome.